There's a high white marble stage, which is called Yuntai, inside of the pass. Moreover, precious pictures are carved on the gate of the pass. It was said, the stratical is not the pass of Jiyun, but the wall of Badaling section. The wall of Badaling was built on the ridge of the mountains. The precipitous mountains made a great wall look even more magnificent. Going along the wall from the Badaling section to the northeast, we reach to the wall of the Mu Tianyu section. Although the Mu Tianyu is called the Stratical Pass and the Precipitous Wall, it has a lovely scenery in summer. Mu Tianyu section in the golden fall when the short summer passed silently. Zhenyangtai, the main pass of Mu Tianyu Wall, was built by the Garing through the mountains. It is a unique construction that combines the three tours and forms an outstanding style of the Great Wall. Climbing to the 20th tower and going forward to the west, you will reach the Jianlou, where the great wall built on the cliff and the precipice. According to the folklore, even the eagle has to fly with the face upward when he flies over the wall. Terrain slopes gently in the Jinshanling Wall, therefore, its function as a beacon fire system is obviously noticed. Further to the east is the wall of the Sima Tai section. Located on the Yanshan Mountain, Sima Tai Wall specializes with the more tours and the various structure. It reminds the people how harsh the life of the soldiers was in the front town. At top of the mountain, the Great Wall is there as the upmost point. At foot of the mountain, a lake is shining. Going along with the Great Wall to the west, we'll reach the Shanghai Pass, which is called the first pass of the wall. Forward to the south, the Great Wall ends at the sea. We call the end of the wall as Dragon Head. End pass is Jiayu Pass, which is located in the desert of the west of the China. It also is well kept of structure of the Great Wall. The local people describe the feature of the Jiayu Pass as an impregnable pass. Therefore, it is called the first impregnable pass of the wall. However, it was made of the earth. The grand gate there bring us to the back of the ancient time. Going along the wall to the west from the Jiayu Pass appeared a lonely tone, that is the Yangguan Pass, with which no longer any wall is connected. In the west, 50 kilometers away of Yangguan Pass, a tall-like structure is bravely standing in the desert. This is Yumen Pass, a famous milestone in the Chinese history. The Great Wall here has been in existence for over 2,000 years already. It was constructed from mat, reed, and willow twig due to the shortage of the stone and the brick at that time. Facing the ruins of the Great Wall, you can feel the power of the time. The place reminds us of the history. However, the tragic end of the heroes ironically become a folklore when the sounds of steps from the breakers tell the people to remember the past. The beauty of the Great Wall is its spirit. The bricks and stones recorded not only the walls, but also the creation of the people. The wall failed to prevent the fall of the feudal dynasties. Going over the mountains and crossing the rivers, the Great Wall has extended for 50 kilometers during the 2,000 years. Thereby, its symbolism, the creation of Chinese race. The Great Wall, a product of the Chinese race, is a concentrated western of the people and the representation of the peace. The beautiful Great Wall, the Grand Great Wall.